Hey everyone, so today I wanted to do a review on one of Urban Decay's new palettes, the Naked Basics palette. This just came out a few weeks ago, and I've had it since it came out, like the day it came out or whatever, and I just wanted to give a little review on for you guys. I've heard a lot of stuff about this palette from other people, and I just wanted to give out my opinion on it, because I think it's one of the best things like in the world, and I think everyone should own it. So basically, let's just take a look at it first. It is just a 6-color palette, and it just comes with a matte black, a matte darker brown color, a matte kind of light brown taupey blending color, and then this Walk of Shame color, which is like a pinky highlight that's matte, Foxy, which is in the Naked 2 palette, and then it comes with Venus, which is the only shimmery color. They describe it as a demi matte, but it's not like glittery or anything. It just is a great highlight color that you can put in your inner corners. So if you were to do a look just using these colors, you can get a really pretty look. You could of course do all matte, because this Walk of Shame color could be your highlight, or Foxy could, and you could just have an all matte color. But if you wanted a little bit of shimmer, you could use the Venus color, and it would be just as great. I haven't done a look just using these colors, because I find this palette to be useful for something else. Well, let's first show you how small this is. So this is my phone, and this is the Naked palette, the Naked Basics palette. So it's smaller than the iPhone. It's quite thin. You can literally put this in your back pocket if you wanted to, but I mean, I wouldn't advise that. You'd probably break some shadows. But what I find that this is useful for is carrying this with you when you go on vacation, or grabbing this palette instead of grabbing other basic colors that are in different palettes, or they're all singles and you have to take so many things with you. This is all you need to take with you, basically. Like I said, I don't use this just on its own, but for basic colors, this is what I gravitate towards too. Before I had this palette, I was taking the Naked palette and the Naked 2 palette everywhere I went, even if my basic look wasn't coming from those palettes. I have the Vice palette, and here, let me show you guys. I have the Vice palette, and this, these two golden colors right here is a look that I've been really liking for this holiday season, and I have needed to use other colors that aren't in the Vice palette to finish my look. So I was using the Naked palette to use the color Naked, which is something I always use to blend out my eye color in the crease, just so there's not any harsh lines. And then I was taking the Naked 2 palette to use, then I was taking the Naked 2 palette to use the matte black in here, which is called Blackout, and then this matte highlight color called Foxy. Like I said, Foxy is in the Naked Basics palette, so there's, and they have a matte black in this palette too, so I don't need to take Naked 2 with me if I'm not using any of the other colors for my basic look. Because, you know, like, I could, you know, maybe I would want to use Half Baked or Chopper, or, you know, use Pistol and Suspect and stuff, but if those aren't the main colors I'm using, I don't need to bring this palette or the Naked palette. I can just bring the colors I'm using. Like, if I wanted to bring Vice palette, I could bring the Vice palette, and I could bring Naked Basics instead of bringing the Vice palette and then two Naked palettes, because that is a lot to pack with you and a lot to gravitate towards. So I really like this. Like, I've also been using just Steal a Kitten a lot, and using that as like an all over color, and then just using the Naked Basics palette to just blend out Kitten and give it a little bit more definition. So I think this palette is perfect. It's small enough so that if you are using other eyeshadows and like using, you know, maybe purples like I have on today, I use the Naked Basics palette, but I also use the Vice palette. And it's just a lot easier to find your go-to eyeshadows for blending and highlighting and your matte black, which is perfect. I don't have it on today, but normally I line my waterline with Perversion Urban Decay eyeliner, and then I always set it with a matte black eyeshadow. And normally I would go to the Naked 2 palette, or I would use Carbon by MAC, but I don't really like using that one. But now I have been using the Naked Basics palette. So overall, I think this is a wonderful palette. It has the 6 colors. This is only $27, I believe, $27 or $28, which is kind of expensive when you think that this is 6 eyeshadows and this is 12 eyeshadows for $50. So it's kind of more expensive than Naked palettes per eyeshadow, but I think you're really paying for the portability of this product and having those matte shades that are so essential in a lot of eye looks. And you can just take this anywhere and it can fit very small, and you don't have to take so many other palettes or single eyeshadows to create one basic look that you want to use. Or not basic look, even any look that you want to use. I am using this palette on a daily basis. And also you can use this just on its own if you wanted a simple neutral eye look, a matte look, or use the shimmery demi matte color. So I hope you guys like this review. Sorry I didn't do any swatches. I'm just sure that you guys have all seen this palette before and you guys know the colors that are in it, but I just wanted to show you what you can really do with it and why it's so great to have. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys decide to get this palette because I've been loving it and I think it's very useful for everyone else. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye guys.